Case 4.
Up now, we've got the Queens of Leon.
Radioactive.
So, you know, kids in button-down shirts and ties, playing soccer, drinking beer, what?
And then did he spit it out? Was it like, some for me?
And some for my homies.
When the road was calm up yonder.
So, Kings of Leon crashing an ice party, which proves they can ruin things other than music.
I don't know what's happening. This is either a music video or a civil rights movement.
This video takes place in simpler times, when things were really racist, but simply racist.
It is never fun to get sprayed in the face. And even if he says he will not love you more if you let him do it.
It must be so nice for these kids to be able to run outside, frolic, and play. When I was a kid, I worked at my parents' restaurant. I was a dishwasher, seating hostess, and garlic bread maker. If you had a delectable piece of garlic bread at a restaurant in the 80s, you're welcome. It cost me my childhood.
Kids are not impressed by these little magician tricks anymore.
My magic trick, I'm gonna make Kings of Leon not suck. They still suck.
Presto! It's Criss Angel's butt dubs. Oh God, they reek.
It was better when I was doing it for my cats.
Put the dubs back, Gordon Ramsay.
Never any feast like this when I was growing up. When you're Asian, it's just a bunch of rice, a few dead animals, and the occasional bubble tea.
Johnston family gatherings are decidedly less soulful. Allow me to pull up our last family portrait.
There are a lot of pies on that table, okay? It's like there would be like 3.14 people to each pie. It's a math joke, guys. Math's hard.
Is it me or does it look like he's about to bust a nut while he's singing? It's in the water, it's in the water. Don't touch it.
Who do you think you are without whiskey-cured voice? Kathleen Turner, whose book, Send Yourself Roses, I'm reading right now? Kathleen Turner, more like Paige Turner.
Like, you're allowed to smile just once, like, especially around the kids.
He's holding a black child and waving to the camera. He's like, look, see? We're doing things in the world. We're relevant.
We get it, man. You're deep.
All these hipsters and not one pair of jorts? What the hell?
I do not want to be around these guys when those jeans have to come off later, because it's like they've literally wrapped their sacks in cellophane and then ran around in sweat for 4 hours. Balls don't smell great when they're clean, okay?
I sentenced the Kings of Leon to watch The Color Purple, realize how much they wretchingly appropriated it, and reimburse me for my time spent watching this video.
I sentence Kings of Leon to smell each other's balls after taking off those jeggings tonight.
If you really want to impress those kids, show them a double rainbow. Apparently, that's what's making everyone laugh nowadays.
Who plans elaborate dance moves to woo some guy or girl?
Come on, guys, come on. It's shimmy, shimmy, wipe, wipe, then jazz hands, jazz hands.